Socrates was one of the most famous philosophers in ancient Greece, who lived during the 4th century BC. He believed that knowledge is not something that can be gained through senses or material possessions, but rather through self-knowledge and inner reflection. His ideas were based on the pursuit of virtue, which he considered as a way to achieve happiness and fulfillment in life. Socrates rejected the beliefs of his time about gods and focused on individual responsibility for one's actions and moral behavior. He believed that people should seek knowledge through questioning and self-examination rather than relying on others' opinions, which led him to be known as a gadfly who irritated the Athenians with his unconventional ideas. His teachings were based on the concept of know thyself and the unexamined life is not worth living. He was sentenced to death by drinking hemlock for corrupting the youth, but refused to escape and died a heroic death. Socrates' legacy lives on through his disciples like Plato, who wrote about him in dialogues that still influence modern philosophy today.